brothers and sisters. My name is Elder Payne, Elder Jerry Payne. I want to invite everybody to check out our ministry on YouTube. And you can also catch us out on Ustream. You can catch us on Facebook. Just type in ElderJerryPayne@gmail.com. You can follow us on Twitter. Just put in Elder Jerry Payne. Go to YouTube, type in Elder Jerry Payne. My brothers and sisters, and you can go to Ustream and you type in Elder Jerry Payne. These are the ministries of Elder Jerry and Sheila Payne. We want to invite everybody to come out and check out our web TV station. We have a station called Speak the Word Network, and we have another channel that's on Speak the Word Network that's called Inspirational Highlights. My brothers and sisters, the Lord has put it in my spirit to be able to give people an opportunity to speak and minister and share their gifts without paying like a load of money. It's very difficult in ministry, my brothers and sisters, when you first starting off and nobody want to give you a chance, nobody want to give you a break. And when you deal with television and you deal with radio, it's very, very expensive, especially if you don't have faithful supporters, people that tied into your ministry. I know that there's a lot of people that has a gift of singing. A lot of people are anointed preachers and teachers. And, you know, God has given me this as a way of opening up doors for people that nobody else will open doors to. On the ministries of Elder Jerry and Sheila Payne, you'll be able to watch live sermons from Prophetess Sheila Payne, Minister Jeremiah Payne, me, myself, Elder Jerry Payne, Elder Touchstone, Elder George Wallace, Reverend Jimmy English, Minister Wallace. My brothers and sisters, there's a whole host of other ministers and other churches that we're going to be showing highlights. So check out Inspirational Highlights on Ustream, my brothers and sisters, and check out our TV station, Speak the Word Network. That is something that God has given me to put in my heart to do. My brothers and sisters, this is a ministry where a soul is a terrible thing to lose. Shalom.